Before my family and I moved to another state, my father went and visited the area to check on the progress of our new house which was being built. My father was there for a few days and was staying at some crappy Motel 6 in a shady area of town. His room was the last room at the end of the hallway on the top floor. In the middle of the night, on the last night he was in town, he was awoken by the phone ringing in his room. He groggily wakes up and answers the phone. It was the front desk, and they say something along the lines of,
"Sorry to wake you, but we've been receiving a couple of reports about rooms being broken into and some stuff being stolen. We are calling to make sure that your door is locked and that you are safe."
My father replies that he is fine and hangs up the phone. He decides to go double check that he did lock his door. As he sits up in bed, he notices that the door to his room is ajar. Being spooked, he cautiously checks the room and finds that nothing is missing and no one else is in the room. He creeps to the door and peeks out. Sitting right outside his room, on the windowsill of the hallway window, is his shaving kit. Creeped out of his mind, he quickly grabs it and locks the door. After he calms down a bit, he calls down to the front desk and says, "Hey, you just called me about the break-ins around the hotel, and I just wanted to report that my room was broken into when I was sleeping. Nothing stolen, and I'm fine. Figured you would like to know." The front desk replied,
"You must be mistaken. We never called your room, and we haven't received any reports of break-ins.